What is going on? I'm back with a video that's gonna bring some heat to my room. Now basically what I'm doing in this video is customizing a blank deck that I ordered from Skateboard, that I ordered from Zoomies. And I'm just gonna customize the back of it and hang it up in my room, because my room right now is looking pretty dry and I just need something to, you know, lighten the mood in there, I guess. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. Now, this is not really a tutorial, but I'm going to be giving you guys all my steps so you guys can follow along if you want to. I don't suggest following all my steps because I don't really know what I'm doing. It's like my first time doing this, but I hope it comes out nice. So let's get right into it. And here's what I'm gonna do first. You know how box logos just have a box and it has like the logo in it? That's basically what I'm going for, but instead of a logo, I'm just gonna draw a picture of something inside the box and keep the outside spray painted. So the first step of what I'm gonna do is take some tape and tape out a square right in the middle of this deck. And so when I spray paint it, the spray paint's not gonna go on the part that I don't want spray painted. So, yeah. So, right when I was in the mood and getting the hang of things and, you know, just taping away, it started to rain. Do you hear that? Yeah, it's the sound of evil drops of water trying to destroy my craft. But luckily, I caught it early, so I was able to take the skateboard in, or the deck in, before it started to actually pour. So what I'm gonna do right now, go into the garage and start the spray painting process, and yeah, it's just what's gonna have to be. I was hoping to stay outside because it was nice and sunny, but now it's nice and rainy, so it is what it is. So here it is, my setup, I guess. I'm just putting the cardboard under it so none of it gets on the floor, the ground. And yeah. So I'm gonna start the spray painting. Okay guys, we are done with the spray painting and I like how it turned out. One, because it has a nice color and I just like the brightness and the vibrance to it. Two, because it's kept its shine. I thought if you spray painted over that finishing coat, that it would lose a bit of it. And it did lose like a tad, but as you guys can see right now, it is still shining like crazy. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna bring it back upstairs and tape it, move on to the second to last step, which is tracing your drawing out on that square part that I taped off. So let's go. I'm finally done, all right? It took like about, let's say about around 2 hours to do that. And now, it only took 2 hours because I had to do it in pencil, trace it in Sharpie, then do the paint. And I made some mistakes and I had to fix it over with the paint, which made it a little bit longer. Now, I drew a face in that little square and I put my name in Japanese on top and the bottom because, I don't know, looks cool like that. So before I show you, make sure you guys tell me if you want to see part two being the front side of the board, and like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, here's the final deck.